Nothing for you?
Nick, it's 8:15 in the morning. I'm not an alcoholic.
The only reason I took one because I thought you were going to have one.
You took one because you thought I was going to have one?
I was just trying to be polite.
So if I put my balls in honey and shaved coconut, you'd do that too?
I would not.
Sure? Because I've got some coconut.
You made me work so late, I miss saying goodbye to my gam-gam.
She died before I made it to the hospital.
I had no idea that you called your grandmother gam-gam. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Our lives would be a hell of a lot easier if our bosses weren't alive.
What are we considering?
We're gonna kill our bosses. Bad to the bone.
Bad to the bone. Now, I know you've been working your tail off for that promotion, but I'm not sure I can trust you.
You can trust me.
Now you sound like my wife.
Nothing's happening behind your back. You can check me.
I mean, well, she's fucking every guy in the neighborhood.
I'm sure she's very loyal.
Are you fucking my wife?
No.
What? Yeah, no, I know that. She's way out of your league.
Horrible bosses. I own you. You're my bitch.
Thank you.
Only in cinemas.